to Mr. Thorne Does Grammar for the TES Resources. Welcome back. Today I'm going to tell you about onomatopoeia. Onomatopoeia is such a long word, and I'm going to tell you what it means. Onomatopoeic words are words that describe the sound something makes. So for example, the word quack is an onomatopoeia because the actual sound of a quack sounds exactly like the word. The word moo is an onomatopoeia because the sound a cow makes is exactly the same as the name for that sound, moo. You could even have bang, or pop, or click. All those words describe the sound that something makes. Here are some more onomatopoeia. See if you can think of any more afterwards. Bye for now.
Gulp. Splash. Tick-tock. Beep-beep. Plop. Woof.
Can you think of any more onomatopoeia?